हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ योर होस्ट शर्मिला एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल शर्मिलास किचन। टॉर्टिया रैप इज ट्रेंडिंग नाउ दिस डेज, सो लेट्स मेक टुडे इंडियन स्टाइल टॉर्टिया रैप। फर्स्ट वी विल बी मेकिंग फुलका, देन पनीर भुर्जी एंड असेंबल देम इन अ रैप। फर्स्टली वी विल बी मेकिंग इंडियन टॉर्टिया व्हिच इज नोन एज फुलका, रोटी और चपाती। टू डू सो आई एडेड होल व्हीट फ्लावर और आटा इन अ मिक्सिंग बोल। To this, I'm gonna be adding salt. Now add hot water slowly, so it's really hot that I'm not able to knead. So using a spoon, mix atta and hot water. Also make sure you pour the water slowly. If you pour the water all at a time, then the dough could be soggy. So atta is cool enough to touch. Now knead it until soft and smooth dough. Once the dough is kneaded well, cover with a damp cloth and keep it aside for 20 minutes. In the meantime, we'll be making paneer bhujji. To make so, we need 100 gram paneer, 1 chili chopped, 1 medium onion chopped, half capsicum chopped, turmeric powder 1/2 teaspoon, salt 1/4 teaspoon, coriander powder 1/2 teaspoon, cumin powder 1/2 teaspoon, oil 2 tablespoon. Heat oil in a pan. Put in chopped onion, saute for 1 minute. Now goes in chopped capsicum and green chili, saute again for 2 minute. Now add salt and rest of the masala powder. Stir everything for another 1 minute. Now grate paneer straight into the pan, saute again and mix with the masala. Switch off the gas and our paneer bhujji is ready. Here the dough has also well rested. Just give it a punch once. Divide the dough into equal portions and make small balls out of it. Roll between palms and make a crack-free ball. Dust in atta or whole wheat flour. Roll thinly. If it sticks to the board, sprinkle more atta and make a round roti. So the roti is thinly rolled out, as you can see. Now heat a tawa, put the roti and let's cook one side until you see a couple of bubbles form on the roti. Flip over, repeat the same and put directly on the flame. Now flip over once again and put directly on the flame. As you can see, the roti swells up immediately and take out immediately. Don't roast the roti for a long time, otherwise it could burn. Place a fulka on a rolling board, cut exactly in the center. Apply mayo in half of the roti. Then in one quarter, put paneer bhujji. In next quarter, add cheese slices. If you want, you can also put mozzarella cheese. But I am showing you the most simplified way to make it. In the last quarter, add lettuce leaves and some onion slices and carrot sticks. You can also place cucumber or tomato slices instead. On top of that, sprinkle some chaat masala to complete the whole wrap. Now let's wrap it anti-clockwise so that mayonnaise layer sticks on the paneer bhujji. Then it sticks to the cheese and lettuce leaves. This way it will be easier to wrap. This recipe will give 5 wraps of medium size. Now heat a tawa. If you have a grill pan or sandwich maker, you can also use them. Heat about 1 teaspoon butter in a pan. Put a wrap. Toast it until nicely golden brown. Flip over and repeat the same thing. And don't forget the sides. So our wrap is finally ready. Now I'll show you how to make the wrap in a sandwich griller. Place a wrap on a griller. Brush some oil or butter on the top and bottom. Cook it for 1 minute until you see some grill marks appear on the top. It's ready. You can serve now, but to make it extra crispy, turn the wrap to 90 degree angle and toast for another 1 minute. Now our wrap is ready in sandwich griller also. It is good to serve any time of the day as a breakfast, snacks, brunch or dinner. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this simple desi style roti tortilla wrap. If you like this recipe, please hit the like button, share with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you soon. Till then, take care and bye.